Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 21609. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this, 21609. Next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this, one pair will be this, and this two will be left out. So first we'll write this two and then we'll bring down the pairs. The rule is whatever number we write here, we need to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is greater than 2, so we cannot use it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 1, which is good to use. So 1 here and 1 here, 1 subtract, 1 will be left. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2, write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 116. Now whatever number we write here, we need to write here also. So if we write 5 here and 5 here, we'll be getting 125, which is bigger than 116. So we cannot use 5, we'll be using 4. So 4 here and 4 here, 96, subtract, 20 will be left. Now 24 into 4 we did, so add both. So 24 plus 4 will be 28, write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will be 2009. Now compare this 28 with this 200. So 28 7 times is 196, so we can try out 7 times. 287 into 7 we can try, and it will be 2009, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, 2009, subtract, 0 will be left. Once you get 0, whatever is in the question will be the answer, that is 147. So square root of 21609 will be 147. That's it. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.